We have a lot of plugins in this session, as you can see. And if I wanted to bypass all of these plugins to hear what my mix sounded like before I added all of these plugins, of course, it's going to take forever to control click or command click on Mac and bypass these, or obviously come in here and bypass everything. But have no fear, there is a much, much faster way, and that is Shift A. So Shift A, all plugins are bypassed. Now that's only on our selected tracks. So if I only had, say, this track, and this track selected, I hit Shift A, only those plugins will be bypassed. Everything else will be on. So Shift A again turns all of those on. Come back over here to our tracks list, select the top one, come down here, select the bottom one. So now we have everything selected, and we can, of course, do this in real time while we are listening back. So Shift A, that's where we started, and Shift A for back on. But we have a few more options in here that I'll quickly cover. We also have Shift 2. So again, our tracks have to be selected, okay? So Shift 2 is going to bypass the inserts on A through E and leave everything on F to J alone. So that's Shift 2, okay? Just the A through E inserts there. We can come over here and show the F to J inserts there as well. If I hit Shift 3, that's going to bypass all inserts or plugins on the F through J insert. Okay, so Shift 2, Shift 3. Furthermore, we have Shift E. So Shift E bypasses all of our EQ plugins. So Shift E, as you can see that over here, Shift E, just the EQs on all selected tracks are being turned on and being turned off. We have Shift C. Shift C is for dynamics, compressors, limiters, things like that. Then we have Shift V. What do you think Shift V is for? Well, Shift V is for reverb, reverb, Shift V. Then we have Shift D. Shift D is to bypass or unbypass all delay plugins and only the delay plugins. Then we have Shift W to bypass or unbypass all modulation plugins on the selected tracks. So those are all of your shortcuts. There are a couple more, such as I can hold down Start and click an insert. So if I hold down Start or Control on the Mac, I click here, for example, then everything below that insert gets bypassed, right? I can Start or Control on Mac, click the delay, and then everything underneath that gets bypassed. Now there's also a Start Alt click or Control Option click on Mac, and Start Alt click, and then everything below that insert on all tracks gets bypassed. So that is how you can quickly bypass and unbypass all plugins, or just certain ones, certain types, right here in Pro Tools.